Alone, we can do so little, but together we can do so much. I want to personally thank each and every one of you that serves within our children's ministry department. Every Wednesday, every Sunday, men and women gather to help boys and girls get to know Christ in a better way. I appreciate each and every one of you, and I want you to know we could not do what we do each week without the men and women who are committed to serving boys and girls. We love you, we thank God for you, and we say Superhero City and Pathway of Life Children's Department wouldn't be what it is without you. Remember, we love you. Enjoy your day.
Hey everybody, this is Pastor Kelly, and I want to stop right here and tell you about a great opportunity to join a ministry here in our church. We're looking for some people to join our choir. We're looking for sopranos, altos, and tenors. If you have experience, great. If you don't, that's fine too. We just want you to come and be a part. Check us out and be a part of what God is going to do in 2015 right here at Pathway of Life Church. Now, we have a new reduced rehearsal schedule. We rehearse every first and third Tuesday night of every month. First and third Tuesday night at 7 p.m. right here in the sanctuary. Why don't you pray about it? Come and check us out and be a part of the Pathway of Life Choir in 2015. See you then.